Thank you, she will be back. And before we go on to our second keynote speaker, as I mentioned, we have Representative Brad Sherman's office being represented here, Mr. John Alford, Senior Policy Deputy, and they want to make a presentation, and I'd like to call on.
Congressman Brad Sherman was sorry he couldn't be here in person to celebrate the life and legacy of Tom Dean, but he asked that I be here to add his voice to the chorus of gratitude to our honoree this evening. On behalf of, you know, through Congressman Brad Sherman fashion, he asked the architect of the Capitol to have flown over the Capitol Dome this flat and have it dedicated to the outstanding public service, Mr. Arsmanchi. So on behalf of Congressman Sherman,
I appreciate it very much.